It's about 4 o'clock in the morning, and the plan today is we're going to head up to the Inaccessible Pinnacle.
It's hopefully going to be one of the biggest days in the hill.
Clambering with my flipping bike.
Yeah, I've always wanted to take my bike on top of the Inaccessible Pinnacle. Doing the ridge project, I knew that was definitely one of the things that I wanted to be doing, and you know, almost this kind of Braveheart shot of the drone kind of cutting around the top and all this, you know, but it was, yeah, I knew it was something I wanted to do.
So it's 6 a.m. and we're up on the ridge. Definitely worth the early start.
I knew we wanted to kind of get some wide shots of me climbing up the back, and the plan was that I was going to be roped up for them. But after kind of climbing up, I kind of thought, well, I could quite easily do some of this with my bike on my back, with no rope, so I could get some really cool POV. So much to everyone's dismay, I unclipped from the rope.
I'm just going to unclip quickly.
Dude, keep the rope on.
This bit's fine.
You can't
see the... Oh, fuck, you're doing great. Just film him quick so we can get this over with. Okay. Epic shots going on here. I quite literally am climbing the in pin with my bike.
I think rightly so, everyone else on the team wasn't too impressed when I unclipped from the rope. As I say, I felt totally comfortable being there.
Sorry about that, man.
Excellent, well done.
Cheers, sorry about that.
Oh my god.
It's terrifying and incredible at the same time.
You! Look at where we are, look at the weather. It's just, can't believe it. This is probably one of the coolest things I've ever done, I think. Pretty damn cool. If there weren't me that was riding up here, that would be the ultimate. This is insane.
It's good. Real good. Definitely can't believe I'm up on top of the pin. Insane. It's like something I've definitely been sort of dreaming about for a long time. So look at this place.
Unbelievable. Like, it's everything we wanted to, like, I guess, you know, he's not riding, you know, but just showing off the sky for what it is.
Danny, we got a shot that came around the back of you, flared with the sun, and then revealed the cones.
Best job in the world.
I kind of just picture it just like my sort of pavement outside my front garden. And just, that's where I'm going. I'm not going to go off the curb, you know, which happens to be a 500-foot drop.
So the plan is not to go down there. But the hardest part of this whole thing is definitely this little thing here.
You know, I felt very confident riding along Colley's Ledge, apart from one particular section near the beginning, which had this kind of maybe 2 foot sort of step up. And as you kind of step up onto the top of it, the bike completely stalled.